Hi, this is Mark from AB&R. Today we're going to show you how to print and encode an RFID label using this Zebra ZT610 RFID printer. If you notice here, we've got the RFID labels already loaded as well as the ribbon, and so she should be ready to go. So we're going to go ahead and put this down here again and let's get started. The first thing that we're going to do is open up a program called Bartender. So Bartender enables us to print and encode virtually any type of label. So I'm going to basically design one from scratch here. So we're going to click on blank template, and then we're going to pick the printer that we're going to print to. And then we're going to set the stock sizes and settings. This is all good. And this is going to be, it's a 4x2 inch label. So we're going to change that. And then we're ready to start designing the label. So in the background, I created this set of data. So this is a set of data from an Excel spreadsheet, which has some numbers on it that we're actually going to use to encode the label. So you can use any spreadsheet that you'd like to. So I'm just go ahead and use that. So the first thing we're going to do is connect those two things up. So we'll go to the database connection setup. We're going to do a text file. We're going to select the file. And once the file is selected, it's going to ask us a couple more questions. The only thing I have to click is that the first row does contain the field header, so I know which ones are which. And we're just going to click OK on that. So let's put some entities into the label. So the first thing we're going to do is add a barcode, because usually with an RFID tag, it's kind of nice to have a barcode on it as well if you ever need to scan it. And then we're going to add some text. So we'll add one here. We'll add one here. And so on. So what I'm going to do now is wire up the label. So let's go ahead and flip that around. Put the one here and the one there. So now I've got all the fields on this side. So the EPC typically is going to be the RFID number. So I'm going to make it the barcode also. And then we're going to put the load number here at the top. Whoops, didn't want to do it that way. Let's do it this way. And then the ID number or product number is going to go here. All right, so we have a label. I'm just going to make a couple changes real quick. That. Good. All right, so now we have the load number and the label number. So now we're going to put an RFID entity on the label. So let's see where that is. Here. And it's going to be a Gen 2. And now for the value, we're going to pick the database field of EPC. And then finish. All right, so now we are ready to go to print the label. So now that we've got the label all designed, hooked up to our database, we go to File and Print. And then we make sure that it's got the right printer there. And then we just say Print. And now the label should print. And voila. So that's how you print and encode an RFID label using a Zebra ZT600 RFID printer. If you have any questions, contact us. We're the RFID experts, so you don't have to be.